Long Beach in Southern California has a waterfront often called the Riviera of the West. This entire area used to be mudflats, unused, unattractive, and unproductive. It's dark as hell.